Instagram live for you guys. Good? You want to start? I'll just say something. Everybody, it's Todd! Yeah! Not like you didn't know that. Microphone is dead, so I know I said like question and answer, but just take your time and if you have a, if you want to play another a third one, it's up to you if you have more, because it's okay.
Back and a flame maple top, and it has a Nitro Wizard 5-piece neck with Panga Panga and walnut, and it has the Godo locking tuners. It's got white binding, and it has bare knuckle aftermath pickups with this awesome kind of burnt chrome finish, a Gibraltar Standard 2 fixed bridge, all hardware in Cosmo Black. Nice coil tap switch right here. And one of my favorite features is it comes with the luminescent side dot inlays and also a luminescent headstock logo. It's definitely an instrument that definitely pops in the dark. Also, every model from the new Axiom label comes with Schaller S-Lock strap locks. And for the fretboard, we have a bound Makassar Ebony fretboard with offset white step inlays. And this model is the S61AL, and it comes with a bound Makassar Ebony fretboard with white step offset inlays. and on the side it comes with luminescent side dot as well as a luminescent headstock logo. And this model has a reverse headstock as well, and it comes with Goto MGT locking tuners, a Gibraltar Standard 2 fixed bridge, and it comes with the Fluence Modern pickups from Fishman. And with this you have a three-way selector switch along with a coil tap, but you also have the different voicing on a push-pull knob to change the voicings of the pickups. Also, every model on the Accent line comes with the Schaller S strap locks. And for the actual guitar, we have a Nitro Wizard neck with a five-piece Panga Panga walnut mix. And for the body, we have a Naito back along with a Flame Maple top. And this is one of the many new models that we have, brand new Accent.